Hitman is the second oldest profession in the world. People have always been hateful little wieners. Hate leads to killing opportunities.
You're in luck then, because you just hired the best assassin in the world.
Scissor Seven is a smash hit Chinese anime series. It's about an assassin called Seven.
They call me Killer Seven. I'm number 17,369 on the killer rankings.
Go for it, Seven!
Do me a favor and give me a push.
Would have been cooler if you transformed while you were jumping in.
He can transform himself into anything and tries to do assassination job, but he usually tends to fail.
Midnight. Your target is the Alpha Dog.
Sorry, but I'm a killer.
Ow.
Then we'll start watching.
This original language is in Chinese. However, we decided to dub in English, Spanish, French, and Japanese. So we're supporting four languages. We have casted star comedian talent.
And then you finally come here, and everybody hates everything. Republicans suck. Democrats suck. Netflix.
What made you accept this offer, and what made you want to be the role of Seven?
Really, the money. Really, for money. I mean, if you pay me money, I'll basically do anything. Much like the character in the anime.
Wait! Tell me who I am first, and why you have to kill me. Please, come on, I need to know!
Working with Ronny has been great because he understands the original language and the dubbing target language, English.
Tell me, please.
Maybe it's just a tell me, please.
So there were times where he, would suggest, hey, this is actually saying this in Chinese. Would you like to change the translation since it's kind of off, or maybe this can capture more of the humor?
Your target is the Alpha Dog.
No problem. I'll kill this dog before sunrise.
I don't want you to kill him. Stab both of his eyes out.
Okay, but that's seriously messed up.
Dig it.
Been watching anime since I was a kid. Grew up in Malaysia, so a huge part of your life was spent with anime. And that's actually how I learned to read and write Chinese, from reading the Chinese translation of Slam Dunk.
He loves Japan. He stays at Little Tokyo, he stays at Miyako, he eats tonkotsu ramen, so...
He's a very expressive person, so it's hard work trying to match his energy. Just trying to make the sounds that he makes when he's fighting. Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
I give up.
The greatest part of this show, Scissor Seven, definitely is the battle scene.
I think the fighting animation in this series really stands out. My favorite scenes are the action scenes when I'm not talking, to be quite honest.
My balls!
By casting Ronny, we definitely can tap into a bigger market who doesn't usually watch anime. All Ronny Chieng fans can watch. And that way we can increase our anime viewership with the Ronny Chieng fans as well.
The storylines are very heartfelt, it's well written, it's well structured, well animated, so most of the work has kind of been done. I just kind of come in and just yell into a microphone and I get to be part of this really cool story.
The token!
How will I ever know if I don't try?
Sadly, we live in an unfair world.
Ramen break.
Ramen break, here we go.